Alright, let's get this over with. Because I was watching Hancock with Will Smith, and I had to pause it. I'm halfway there, I had to pause it so I can record shit. And let's just do it. I get the ship, and I go into the lighthouse. Okay, which way? Down here. I'm guessing repair works here. It seems there's no... okay. Here it is. I'm going in here. Who are you? Please listen. You, whom I don't know. Have you come to search for the crest? Yes? The crest is an object that is the symbol of the mind. It is said that the symbol is ingrained in your inner strength. Where could such a thing be? Thanks for the advice. Okay, where am I? Okay, this is gonna take a while to figure out the way, because it's like a maze. Much am I? Oh well. Okay, up here there should be a chest. Which contains some gold. Right now. Okay, I'm pretty sure I should go here. Right, second floor. Okay, first we're gonna go, we're gonna take a side trip. I think I can open this with a silver key. Yep. Right. What is this? I have been watching the Temple of Hargon from here for a while now. Towering to the sky in the center of the continent is the great land of Rome. However, ordinary people won't be able to travel there. I remember circling the world by ship a long time ago, seeking clues on how to enter Rome. Finally, I just gave up. Great. That helps us. So we're just going back. Going this way. Okay, where does this take us? I have no idea. I think we're supposed to go this way. Thank you. Yeah. Good job, Linda. So anyway, never mind. I took a wrong... That was the wrong way to go. I'm gonna go back. It's not south of the... of these stairs, it's north. This way. Can I just flee? Damn it. Good job. Careful here, cause you're gonna fall down if you... if you're not careful. Okay. I don't like this. Damn it, just... Okay. What is this? I'm gonna follow that thing. Travelers, even if I look at the same thing, you must follow me. Ho ho ho, come with me, I can guide you to the crest. I'm trying to follow you. Oh shit, Linda, just gonna die. Alright. Alright, so the old guy went in here. Thank you. Now, open the treasure chest. This is really suspicious. Oh shit. Never mind. I think you didn't see that, but that's okay. There was nothing inside. I tricked you. This place will be your grave. Of course. It was kind of suspicious. Well, no gremlins. What? No way. Dude. You can't just... I'm already dead. Okay. Dude, I can't... You can't win here. I didn't even hit him once. I couldn't hit them once. Are you serious? Okay. Okay. I'm back here. Okay, let's hope we have better luck now. Okay, what is this spell? What does that do? Good, it's a good spell. Stop putting me to sleep, that's too... At least we did it. Well, now we did it. What? The gremlins are really in possession of one of the crests. Okay, we got Star Crest. Well, now we can just... Pew! It's amazing how we just survive and nothing happens to us. We jump off the freaking tower. Oh well. Well, let's go back to the castle. Radatown was the name of the castle here. Radatown. Of course, repel. Damn it. I'm gonna kill these guys. where's the flippin'... Anne. Oh wait, never mind. All right. Where do I go now? I'll have a clue. Okay, well, we're going to a nice place. We can call it. It's gonna be a long journey, so... This way. It's on the other side of the flipping world. At least I have a repel. Oh wait, maybe I should just go this way. I should see some islands pretty soon. Okay. So, north of here. Like this. So what kind of spells can Rolando use? He's got Fireball and Firebane. I didn't know about these, actually. I just figured out you could use offensive spells only in battle, and they don't appear in the, you know, in the world map. Sailing across the ocean. And I'm not quite sure if I'm going the right way, but I know it's around here. That should be it, right? Yes. Whoa. That is awesome. I just figured out you could use those spells and they just rock. Okay. Whoa, what is this? Are you going to participate in the fight? You're sincere about playing with your life so cheaply? I don't know. I'm truly troubled by the king's love of fighting. Just the other day, the killer tiger and a traveling soldier were forced to fight. That soldier suffered many wounds. What the hell is this? It's like in a flippin' perverted movie. Oh, I just love when men fight. This is the battle square. We're standing in the hero stadium.
So you have come from afar of Dergondar.
I think so.
I'm the king of this castle.
If you entertain me, I will certainly reward your actions. Will you give it a try?
Yes.
They step out into the middle of the stadium.
Hey, that's not fair.
I can defeat a killer tiger. I'm gonna burn it. See, that was easy.
Splendid! Wonderful! That was an amazing battle.
This is your reward. Let me give you the Moon Crest. I thrive on the thrill. On the thrill and action of battle.
Okay, so we got the Moon Crest. Cool.
I heard that on a stormy night, a ship carrying treasure sank in the ocean. Additionally, the echoing film was among... I already got that.
So, throw away or store your extra items that you're holding and not need. That is the key to success for your journey.
I'm searching for the armor of Gaia. I hear that the old man of the weapon shop around here is in possession of it.
Okay, move away.
This is the vault!
Go away, dude. I want to talk to the guy.
Thank you.
Let's see, what can we buy?
Well, all I can buy is a dragon killer. For a day. I'm gonna get that.
I don't want to deposit gold.
I want to deposit some items.
Okay. Okay, so where can I go? Haven't been this way. What journey is it gonna take me? What the hell is this? Well, I'll go back.
Okay, we're gonna go back where we came from, to that small island that we saw first. Hear this? Welcome to the Fisherman's Town of the Han. Right now the men are all out fishing.
Cool.
While the men are out fishing, the women are busy at home caring for all the children. Hey, guess what? In the sea somewhere, there's a cave that is surrounded by coral. My aunt says that you need the most time to enjoy that cave. When I grow up, I want to become a fisherman just like Daddy. I'm Fisherman's wife. My husband is very fond of animals, especially dogs. However, 3 winters have passed and my husband still hasn't returned from fishing. I hope that nothing bad has happened to him. Everyone is praying that he returns safely.
He's been gone fishing for 3 months. He's dead. Accept it. You're living in denial.
When the moon fragment illuminates the starfield sky, the waters of the ocean become full. That is an ancient legend that is handed down in this town.
That's probably an item shop, but I don't want to bother with that.
That barking dog over there pulled on my sleeve, that's strange, what could it be?
I don't know. I know actually, but...
Wow.
We'll go here, search, and we'll find the gold key finally. Thanks, dog.
Turn back now. It's very dangerous to be walking around inside the temple.
I'm pretty sure.
Yes, this is a town of only women. I hope you don't have a problem with that.
Not at all.
Okay, well, thanks for watching. Subscribe, enjoy, like, and favorite. And I'm gonna go back and finish watching Hancock. Bye.